We have some breaking news in the Redbird area of Dallas this morning, where we're told robbers smashed the front of a 7-Eleven while trying to steal an ATM. This happened around 3 at the store on Camp Wisdom near Cockrell Hill Road. That 7-Eleven was open at the time, but the clerk tells us they're going to have to close until the damage can be fixed. Dallas police looking for those suspects. We have reached out to police for more information.